Nice tether too.
One false move and you will regret it. The Yara, we will cross the Pontar as well.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Come on.
Who will protect us poor from the cutthroats? Who, I ask?
It isn't easy.
Not at all.
Whoa!
this I like. Then dump him in a ditch.
What now, you piece of filth?
Just destroy it. Good. The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad. Thank you.
Geralt. Thanks for everything.
And Medetta. Estra Esen Novigrad.
His breath!
Piss off. He's still got legs. Bollocks.
Let's go! Thank you.
They'd have eaten me alive for certain. The corpses must have drawn them. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you haul corpses?
What? No, it's my job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, nay. It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
How did this happen?
Axle snapped first. So, I poked me in underneath, see if I could fix it. Then out of the blue, a howl from the woods. My mare reared as if a wolf had already clinched her hind. The cart tipped and whoa, the cargo fell right on top of me.
Your horse ran off?
Aye, damn thing bolted. Ain't that my luck? If it don't rain, a wagon of stiffs pours on me head.
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiff somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with? Like a bale of straw. Am I ever lucky I ran into ye? Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Here's some more. Go home, burn those clothes, and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, but I'll tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hope so. Farewell.
Fuck it, hell, that stinks.
Head's hot as a hearth, and she's seeing things.
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
What then?
What?
Got anything in? A game of Gwent. How about it?
Problem. Get the hell out of my house, you.
What was that about?
What's become of me in me elder years? Refused a roof over me head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure, savings really. They're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind. Farewell.
Dribbling.
Trusty arms for all sorts, steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk, and grave knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Master quality weapons. You capable of making them?
Who do you think I am? A Tory?
A Tory?
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard of him. Says he's retired now, so no. Ain't no one can do what you ask.
Show me your wares.
Trusty or...
Show me your whip. We get some cards in too, I'll be... Storm, damn it.
Just sent Granddad eggs and enjoy fresh food.
Kiddies, come inside.
Now!
Shut up and fight.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your... Farewell.
What?
Got anything? Thank you.